Photogrammetry is a method for creating 3D models based on images. Basically, if you take pictures from an environment or an object from different angles, you can combine those images to create a digital representation of the environment that you can explore on your computer or your smartphone. But if you take images regularly and automatically using, for instance, drones or robots, then you get up-to-date 3D models that are also photorealistic. Photogrammetry consists of several steps. First step is to detect features that are easily recognizable across many images. Next step is to match those features across all images. And then when we know that, we can use a method called triangulation to create the 3D structure of the object. And then you can also get the texture information from that you can put on top of it. The end result is a photorealistic representation of the environment. And we see that Google has been using it for some time to create all these maps from different cities. But what I find most exciting about what we are doing is how we are combining different technologies to make data even more accessible. For instance, in this project, we are combining traditional computer vision methods, such as photogrammetry, with state-of-the-art deep learning methods to create contextualized 3D models, basically reading the ID for different equipments. Then we can link the 3D model to all other data we have on that equipment on Cognite data platform. And the best part is that all of it can be done automatically. And this enables us to kind of show all the data in the 3D model, which I think makes it much more available and accessible.